Welcome to StarSector. I'm Major Freak. Gonna be reloading a save game. I just re-enabled Arsenal expansion, but used the settings in the mod folder to disable the airy. It's a system that the mod spawns, and I don't like faction mods. It screws with my universe seeds, so, and load times and save games and everything. Mostly I'm worried about save games not being able to save properly. Now then, where am I at? Right, I was spending way too much money on the restoration docks. Crazy amount, $500,000. I'm not super rich yet, so I'm gonna scurry back and halt that process by removing the ships I've got. What do I got? Got my temporary harem here. Some of these guys, I think they're all pirates, so that's a cool portrait. I believe that's, I don't know what mods adding those. Be fun to find out. But yeah, I've definitely got to sit down and figure out which portrait groups belong to which mods, because I think there's a mod or instruction that allows you to disable portraits that you don't like, and I'll definitely get that dealt with for sure. My primary interest in using the restoration docks, press F, and is this ship right here. This would be a fun ship to use. I think I've used it before. The Apex, awesome. These are just a little bit too expensive right now, so I'm gonna remove those and leave that. Because we've got $500,000 now, why not, right? And F, storage. Leave these suckers. Sayonara. Alright. We're good. And what I need to do is get a couple of ambassadors. One from Sindarin and one from Persian League. And so once I get those, I'll scoot back to Dazak and deal with that. Also noticed, it's kind of cool, I've got two officers stored. And I'm thinking I need to remove it so I can add in a military relay, and I'd like to move the academy to one of my other like this one, belt operations. Oops, wrong one. This guy, and add it here. It costs a pretty penny, and the monthly upkeep would be, you know, pretty good, so it's not horrible. So I definitely want to move it over here. I guess I could add an embassy here too, but I'll I'd do that if I'd had mods with more faction. It'd be nice to use them. But we'll see. We'll get there. Right now, the priority is on getting the academy. But I want to heal the apex, so I'm not going to build it here yet. So that's that. The major thing I wanted to do here that I've goofed up on is Centralization Bureau. Now this sucker, it's kind of useless because all it's really adding is stuff from High Command and Mining that I have a lot of, and that's pretty much it. I wanted to have the Centralization Bureau on a planet with a heavy industry. So what I'll do is when I build the academy on belt operations or any of them, really, any of those three extras, once it's built, I'll shift over the officers, deconstruct this, and build I believe it's the military relay there, and then or the centralization bureau, probably the centralization bureau there, and then deconstruct this, build what do I build here? Get rid of that. Already got a military relay. Yeah, we definitely want to get rid of it. Yeah. But definitely want to build it on the Dizak Prime for sure. Yeah, it's all this... It's just trying to figure out how best to use my colonies, which is the main reason I've got this campaign going, is to just to get a feel for what structures to build on the colonies, and AI plugging in and dealing with the athletic path stuff, which seems to be ignorable actually. But yeah, that's that, and we'll leave and head on over here, hopefully catching a pirate on the way, but otherwise, yeah, I'm loving the patrol spam, I really am. I am completely fine with that. I was actually thinking that the military relays would lower the patrols elsewhere and raise it on where you put it, or something like that, or at least balance the patrols out, because it seems kind of OP, but I'll cheese it. I don't want anything getting near my colonies. Was I paying attention? Probably not. Alright, let's head north. Hopefully not getting stung by... There we go, okay. And I want to... Whoa! Yeah, there was a bit of lag, so I'm like, what spawned near me? Definitely looks like naughties. What are you guys doing? I'm going to attempt to chase you this way. Come on. Come on. That's it. That's it. That's it. Excellent. It's best to group them up, deal with them right away. Move into engage. Alright, so the trick is to deploy, if you're not worried about mines going off nearby, like the stealth mines and stuff, send your guy in first. This guy's great for protecting slow carriers from mines. And we'll go for the nav buoy, wherever it is, and then we'll just line up our guys behind it, and that's a really good position, actually. You never get it that close to the edge of the map. So he's en route, and we'll just add my guys first. Group 2. Oop, I forgot to deselect these guys. I'll have to separate them into a different group entirely. They're pretty much a waste of... But whatever. Okay, so I'll put these guys over here. There we go. And then... set up our Razorbacks, which are the core cheese of my play. In the corner there. There we go. And then we get the repair ships here. 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 Here we get these are great for protecting your flank here and here, and then we get I think it was everybody. Yeah, we're good. All right, so this is my core. The main reason I have this kind of fleet is to just spam the pylons. I don't have a singularity missile yet. I have watched the saturated ordnance video. That's pretty funny. Press 1, and then I'll press 6, so that way I get the range. I can hit Alt 2, or Alt 1, sorry, and that'll bring up the same one. It's just more visible. And control 1. Yep, there we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this this Nagato could take on this entire armada single-handedly. Sorry, white background. Okay. Yeah, I mean, once these guys get in position, and it takes a while for the carriers to do, so it's pretty unbeatable, especially against this sort of low-tech ship spam from the pirates. Ship. the range little overlay for number one group instead of number. Which one was it? I think I'd had it on. Where's my drummer? Is it hidden? It could be 5, actually. No. Wisp. Heavy machine gun. Machete. Weird. I have that. That's a weird setup. I must have the, it's too funny. And every Madroner. I wonder if the Madroner is just not selected. That's hilarious. I don't see it at all. That's funny. No wonder I can't see it on that little... Yeah, it's weapon grouping for you. Weapon grouping 101, but at least I wanted to separate the rear cannon, because if you group them all, it tends to get kind of weird and not shoot if it's not able to shoot with the other guns. So, yeah, I'll have to go and see what's going on later. All right. I tend not to use the weapon arcs that much. I used to think they were really helpful. But as you get more experienced, you can pretty much eyeball it. And when you got a ship like this, it doesn't really matter that much. Hopefully this ship loses its CR quickly. They're really annoying. Carriers are still trying to get in position. Valiant effort. Rip. Good.
narrowing our aspect. And shifting this guy, which seems to be the bigger issue. There we go. Fire on this guy a little bit more to take him down. Woohoo. And pop goes a weasel. That's dealt. Whoa, hey. Take. Thank you. Best use of this is to... Oh, okay. That not good at all. Okay, that's not good either. Yeah, that eventually I'm gonna get hit with a Reaper if I'm not careful. Okay then. Uh-oh. No, that's not good. No. Okay, good. Okay, you die. What the heck is making that? No, I don't want that happening. as you can see, I'm hiding behind the racks. Hopefully that... Yes, thank God. Ooh. Ah, neener. Alright. Ships the line here, you know, at least these guys, but yeah, I thought YOLO, why not, right? This might get a bit awkward, but hopefully I can take them down. Yeah, we'll see. To get behind my line and get some flux back. And I've got armor on my rear end, so yeah, we're gonna do it.
Yeah, I also like the little direction arc. They're really helpful. Accelerating shields would be really good right now. So their shots hit my armor. I mean, angle the hulls. So the shots are hitting the spots where the armor's still there. Ow! That was a... I think it's I think it's doable without adding any more ships. Pretty sure. Yeah. Maybe not. Oh, we'll see. We will see. Starting to lose armor on all my sides, though. Getting kind of sketchy. See, the monitors are great. Monitors are doing just fine. Sinar. Uh-oh. They might actually be retreating.